Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Last night's light rain showers have moved out. The clouds, they're on the way out as well. And today, we should be looking at a partly cloudy sky. Temperatures are quite mild for this first day of winter. Most of them in the 50s, couple of 60s, and likely these temperatures will drop off a few degrees before turning right back around a little later today to warm almost these exact numbers. In your extended forecast, we're going to show you some opportunities for rain showers. Now, today's rain, it's out, but we've got a few days before the next opportunity of rain comes through. Boy, I tell you, it hasn't been the rain, but it certainly has been the wind in northwest Arkansas that has gotten us this morning. Very, very windy conditions. As we move through the afternoon, we'll have a good mix of sunshine, a couple of clouds, temperatures in the upper 50s. Tomorrow for northwest Arkansas, a little bit warmer in the 60s. Wednesday morning, we have a slight chance of picking up some early morning rain showers. Thursday should be dry. On Friday, we'll have partly cloudy skies, a very slim chance of a shower. Saturday and Sunday bring us better opportunities for rain and a big cool down at the end of the weekend. If you're in the River Valley, you've got a mix of sun and clouds today. Temperatures this afternoon should be in the low 60s. Tomorrow, you'll be in the mid to upper 60s. Slight chance of an early morning rain shower on Wednesday. Thursday, it's going to be dry. Friday, Christmas Day, a slight chance of showers, and you too get a better opportunity for scattered showers over the weekend with a big drop in temperatures on Sunday. Darby Bybee will be here at 5 and 6 o'clock. He'll be updating you on the latest weather information on 4029 News. Have a great day.